think that the most important direction or the most common direction is go straight on. So what I'm going to do is to move aside, yeah, like this, and you're going, I'm going to show you the photos of the directions. Okay, so this is to go straight on. Yeah, you can say go straight on. You can say take this street and go straight on. Okay, then you can turn. Yeah, you can turn. I'm going to be like this. You can turn right, like this photo. Okay, or you can turn left. Okay, turn right, turn left. I have a tip for you to remember. That is my dog moving the camera, you know, the crazy dog. So I'm going to show you a trick to remember which is left. If you do this, yeah, which is the letter L? Is this an L? No. So is this left? No. Is this an L? Yeah, this is an L. So is this left? So, yeah, so that it means that this is left and this is right. Left and right. So turn right, turn left. Is that okay? Perfect. So we have go straight turn, turn right, turn left. Okay, and then, yeah, we have some many different things, yeah? For example, if this is a street, yeah? And for example, you walk, yeah, you follow the same street, you have to say, walk along, yeah? Walk along and the name of the street. For example, walk along Olavarría Street, okay? What happens, yeah, if we have, for example, a shop here, and we want to pass it. You say, go past. Yeah, we want to go here. Yeah, so we say, go past, I don't know, this can be a supermarket, for example. So we can say, go past the supermarket and Butcher's is next to it, okay? So that is go past. Then another word that we have is this, for example. I show you a photo here, yes, and this is on the corner of. Imagine we have Olavarría and Lavalle, we can say that the institute is on the corner of Olavarría and Lavalle Street, okay? That is on the corner of. Then we have go past, then we, do you remember prepositions? For example, if this is the cinema and this is the bank, we can say that the cinema is opposite, I'm going to erase this for you to see, that the cinema is opposite the supermarket. Remember that when you are facing this way and the other person is facing this way, is opposite. If both are facing the same direction, that is not opposite, that is in front of, okay? So this person is in front of this person, okay? And this person is behind this person. So those are prepositions. What I'm going to do is to send you a file with a preposition, yeah? For you to remember this, opposite, in front of, next to, by, near, okay? So you can practice that and use the prepositions also with this specific topic. Okay, then I show you a photo of all the directions. So we have go straight turn, turn right, turn left, go past, it's on the corner of, it's opposite. And then imagine that we have this shop here. So we say that it's on the left and this shop here, it's on your right. So it's on your left, it's on your right. The cinema is on your left and the supermarket is on your right. And then imagine that, for example, this is the, I'm going to clean this for you to understand. So we have one, two and three. So we can say that number two, yeah, is between one and three. So that is between. Those are prepositions. Okay, so I think that this is clear.